Welcome to my daily save by West Coast Saving. So today's save will be with Mudder Focker, my favorite soap from Razorock. It has a very nice blend of flower notes, woods, and some resins. Really exotic scent, very good. For the rest of our saves, the Edwin Jagger DE89, very efficient and mild, great razor with a very good finish, loaded with a Polsilver Super Iridium blade in it. I'm gonna use my Yaqi tuxedo brush, 24 millimeters, and for my aftershave the Mudder Focker, the matching aftershave with that soap. So also I'm gonna use some Pro Razo pre-save. Let me apply it a minute. This is the white with oatmeal and some tea tree, I believe. Clean, nice scent. Provides a really good extra layer of slickness to my saves. I'm gonna wet my brush. You don't have to soak it, it's a synthetic, only your natural hair brushes, the boars and the badgers, you have to do this. And loading straight from the bowl, adding some water as you need. Don't be afraid to load heavily and add a lot of water. Your lather is very important, very crucial to your saves. And this lather, you can scoop it from the sides of the bowl and put it in your faces. And take your time. I have been wet saving for about a year now, and I believe I have a pretty good technique. But take your time, it's your hobby, it's your time. Do it right and enjoy it. So I have my sink full of water and I'm gonna apply the soap directly, and I'm gonna build the lather of my face on my face. I'm gonna do a face lather, as you can call it, and I will add some water in the process. Don't afraid to do these swirling motions to build your lather and to lift your whiskers. Nice lather, as you can see. I'm cleaning here. So I'm good for my first pass. The first pass always with a grain. Flip your razor edge regularly. Don't apply any pressure. let the razor do the work for you. All the blades are extremely sharp and will provide for an excellent shave, but you have to try a bunch of them before you settle for your favorite razor blades. Don't buy a bunch, a 100-pack of one brand right from the start. Try some first. You can see my beard grows like this, and then like this on my neck, and then on the last part upwards. Also study your beard growth, it's very important to get very good shaves. And if you are struggling to find your angle, your shaving angle, just hold it, hold the safety bar like this, the bottom part here, hold it like this, and then tilt until you find the blade cutting your whiskers. This is your shaving angle, you should keep it and don't change it. And then you are guided by the sound of it. So, really nice first pass. A little water to my face and apply the second coat of lather. As you can see, this synthetic brass is very affordable and creates very nice lather effortlessly. So I'm ready for the second pass. The second pass, my razor was a little slippery from the soap on my fingers. Really good now. So the second pass, across the grains for me, straight down. Don't apply any pressure. If you can't hear your razor cutting, it doesn't have anything to cut. Just stress your lip if you can't reach under the nose area, like this. And find the most comfortable shave for you. Everyone is different. We can't follow every one of us the textbook shave. Everyone is different. Every beard growth is different. So You don't have to follow the same moves some other guys on YouTube does, with my moves. Study your bird growth and find the way you save more comfortably for yourself, because you are saving and not me, and you should be happy with your saves. So we're done. You are feeling some whiskers left. It's your skin really soft after your shower, your preparation, all this stuff. In a couple of hours it will be settled down and all the follicles, the hair follicles, will be dried back on the pores and you will be perfect. You will get in a couple of hours a much smoother face than this right now. And for the first time in the first few times that you save, don't oversave. Just aim for a comfortable, smooth shave, and you should have a very good, clean face. Don't oversave, you will get irritation or some razor burn, all this stuff. So let me rinse my face a little bit and get back to you with the aftershave. So as I said, every man's face is different. You should try a bunch of razor blades before choosing what's best for you, and the right angles and the way that you shave. I can't put it more than this. It's very important. So for the aftershave, just shake it a little bit to mix all the ingredients and take some drops, work it in your hands, and then apply it to your face. This aftershave also contains a little bit of menthol, so it's light cooling effect. So thank you very much, West Coast Shaving, for featuring me in this daily shave part of your YouTube channel. Very, very happy for this save. And if you liked it, you should check my own YouTube channel. It's The Greek Saver. I will put it in the description box below. And have a nice day. And keep saving. Enjoy your saves. This is the most important thing in the West Saving community. So enjoy your day.